Fam, this is She Said Remix by J Dilla. Listen to this beat right here. I've long said this may be the best beat in the history of hip-hop. I'll never forget where I was when I first found it. Actually, let me show you this. I've been reading this book called Dilla Time. J Dilla is my favorite producer, and what this book does is it gives the respect that this this artist deserves, because he had a kind of counting that was different from the way hip-hop functioned before him. It captures my vibe, fam. I'll never forget where I was when I first heard this song. You know, when I started doing these videos for Sound Recipe, I'm surprised at like how many people are actually reaching out to me. A lot of people are just happy to see I'm still alive, which is like, that's good to hear. And a lot of people are asking about stand-up. And I'm got a lot of stuff coming on that. We actually did a 7-city tour. We hit Minneapolis. We hit Sioux Falls, South Dakota. We hit Omaha, Nebraska. We hit Chicago, Indianapolis. We hit Philly. We hit New York City. And each one of those cities, fantastic. On the Sound Recipe, I do want to say a lot of people, this could be the way I market it. You don't have to back up your playlist. You can. Any public playlist. That can be like an ambient song playlist, a lo-fi beat playlist, even the J Dilla playlist. You can back them up just as long as you got that link. So I got to get the word out on that a little bit. People thought it was just their own playlists. Man, this beat speaks to me. And last night, Isaiah J. Thompson was so on point. But what I didn't know is he had a whole team, saxophone players, vocalists, and he would introduce them. Oh, it was a fucking celebration, fam. It was amazing. Now, by the way, J Dilla, his beat brother has to be a guy called Nujabes. They were both born on the exact same day. And they both were taken from us too soon. But the way I look at it is I don't think that they're ever really gone. That beat is surrounding and enveloping you. Okay, man, I really appreciate those messages and texts y'all been sending. I do appreciate that. Man, I'm over time now. But I do think that hip-hop can save us, fam. And the place that makes this shirt is from Yellow Springs. And if you know stand-up, you know Yellow Springs, fam. Y'all know what that means. All right. Hope to see you tomorrow, God willing. Thank you.